we have all been told to regularly wash our hands with soap and water. Yet, when you are living in poverty, in a refugee camp, or are without a home, water is often limited. Access to water and sanitation for all is crucial to fighting the virus. We need human rights to defeat COVID-19 and leave no one behind.